Good day, wizards, and welcome to your fourth lesson in life skills. Today's lesson titled Target Games. What are we learning today? We have learned about safety in sport and what target games are, as well as how dangerous they are and what safety measures needs to be taken to prevent injuries. Target games are tough and full contact sports, and it is best to keep to all the safety measures to prevent you from getting badly hurt. These games are meant to be fun and enjoyable, but at the same time, everyone wants to win, and the aim of the game is to target the other team. The beanbag target game. The aim of this game is to score as many points as possible by placing the beanbags in your opponent's hula hoops. The game is played until all the beanbags have been placed in the hoops, or a certain time limit is up. Some hoops are worth more than others. Let's look at the rules of the games. Number 1. His playing field is divided into two equal halves. Players are safe when they are in their own half. Number 2, players may throw beanbags only in an underarm motion. Number 3, each player may carry only one beanbag at a time and may not pick up a beanbag from the opponent's half. Number 4, once a beanbag is in a hula hoop, it cannot be moved. Number 5, a player can be tagged when crossing over into the opponent's half. Once tagged, the player must place the beanbag on the ground. They must sit down and raise their hands. Their team member can save them by holding their hand and moving backward into a safe half. While moving across, they may not pick up the beanbags or be tagged. Number 6. When guarding the hula hoop, a player must not straddle or stand inside the hula hoop. Let's look at the activity. Play a beanbag target game. Your teacher will assess your ability to understand the rules of the game and score points aiming for the target with defenders in place.